Guys, I'm Bill Spadea. Today is Election Day, although you would hardly know it with the abysmal turnout at the polls throughout the morning. So hopefully, as the day moves on, more people will get out to vote. Part of the reason a lot of people aren't voting is they're not happy with any politician in Trenton. And you know what? I can't blame you. So here's a solution. Don't vote for any of them. Don't vote for the challengers. Don't vote for the incumbents. Go in there and exercise your right to cast a write-in vote. You can select personal choice and vote no gas tax. I've been using that as a hashtag on Twitter for the past couple days. No gas tax. Send a message to everyone in Trenton on both sides of the aisle that we are not going to tolerate more taxes until they figure out what is broken in our financial house in New Jersey. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. And of course, we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.